In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create this mixed material by using separate XYZ and less than nodes. Let's add array and simple deform modifiers. I'll enter 348 degrees. Please make any modifications to the twist modifier to make it look cool. Let's press Shift, A, to create a curve circle. If you don't see that in the menu, please activate an add-on called Extra Objects. I'll add the curve modifier to the cube. Let's scale the cube. I'll hide the circle from the scene in the final render. I'll share the fully zoomed node shortly. The idea is to mix two color nodes and apply separate XYZ and less than nodes as the factor to the mix shade node. We can do this by changing the values of the less than node. Let's press Shift, A, to create a teapot. If you don't see that in the menu, please activate an add-on called Extra Objects. Here are the full nodes. I have tried adding two random set of PBR images, but that didn't go well. I tried mixing asphalt and bark PBR images, but I couldn't see the texture at all. I have tried adding texture nodes, and that worked perfectly. I'll set up the render scene and use the sky texture. Let's turn off use nodes under compositing. I'll also use 32 samples to render. Let's update the cube material to make it look better. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.